Hi, I'm Arden Kaywin, and this is your 60 second singing tip, myth busting part one. Today's myth is that things like slippery elm, throat coat tea, honey, lubricate your cords. And it is BS, and I will tell you why. Because you have two tubes. You have your trachea, which is your windpipe. That's where your vocal cords live. And then you have your esophagus, which is going to your tummy, which is where the food goes. When you eat tea with honey or drink, you know, throat coat tea or have slippery elm, it doesn't go down the tube where your vocal cords are. Nothing is being coated. The other part of your throat, your esophagus, might feel like it's being coated, but none of that stuff, nothing you eat or drink, ever actually physically touches your cords, so there's no lubricating or coating that's going on or that needs to go on. If you feel dehydrated, drink water. You'll hydrate from the inside out. That's all you really need to do to keep your cords healthy. If you want more tips like this, if you need some support and you're a pro, come join my Pro Singer Success Collective. It's a free Facebook group where you learn how to work smarter instead of harder to up-level your singing.